Идем дальше. Круг на теле.
So we're going to start talk about the double leg circles on the laser.
Когда мы учим круги, мы ставим по диагонали руки. Учим вот так. Или так, или так.
Okay, the common mistakes, hands position. And Igor has questions to you. When we start teaching gymnastics, we deliberately ask him to keep one hand in front of another one.
For
anybody has answer for these questions? Why we teaching gymnastics first step in circle, which is actually mistake.
And we deliberately,
or maybe somebody teaching straight away, arms parallel each other.
Кто-то не обращает внимания.
Or maybe some people don't care at all, just asking to do circle without whatever position comfortable for the gymnast. Do you have any idea?
Значит, объясняю.
Okay. He's going to explain his view.
Когда мы учим детей, чем раньше поставишь правую руку или левую, смотря в какую сторону он делает, тем быстрее сделаешь поворот.
So, we assuming everybody does circle to left side. It's like majority. So, our target to put right hand quick as possible to get support, to be able to continue next circle, yeah?
Когда он уже освоил это, вот эти повороты все. Давай посмотрим, идешь. Поворот ставишь руку. Оп. Еще раз. Поворот ставишь руку. И оп. Так. А руку на место ставь. И сразу же идет, как только правую руку поставил, сразу идет разворот в другую руку.
Okay, we just focus about how quick we put right hand to get contact with the pommels.
Пусти руку. Ставишь руку и разворачиваешь вот так.
Okay, so this is, you can see the focus. Soon as you put right hand, immediately you have twist your hips, almost in same time. Okay, this fast reaction. So to improve the hips action to get twist, very useful there if you are asking to do your spindle exercise on the helping.
Для разворота таза, да, вот.
Yeah.
Таз.
This, you know, this quite maybe it's philosophical approach, okay? Because he's teaching the mistake for reason. Because this mistake, if you keep it too long, deliberate this mistake will be transferred to the element. An element will be performed with mistake, which is we always would be worried about to see mistake in element. Okay? So next he will explain.
Например, обычный шивадон. Элемент шивадон.
So he going to use example as a shivado travel.
Если он стоит по диагонали руки, значит, у него круг заканчивается вот здесь.
Yeah.
Не здесь. Здесь уже затухает круг, скорость затухает. А здесь. То есть акцент у него здесь круга.
When we gymnast capable to do fast arms with twist hips, next stage we have to ask the gymnast start thinking about put hands parallel, okay? This next stage. So when gymnast able to do correct shape, next stage, how can teach travel in position? Yeah?
Они научили круги. И дальше продолжают учить элементы на этом круге.
Okay, so that's what his concern is. The coaches, many coaches, very happy to see gymnast able to circle, which is mistake still exists. And already start teaching the skills, which is gymnast still not able to do perfect circle. They already next step, try asking the next element. Okay?
Непонятно.
Does it make sense? Yeah. So we all as coaches a little bit.
Я не говорю, что невозможно сделать элементы, но им намного труднее, если правильно, с правильным кругом намного легче сделать.
So it doesn't mean your gymnast never will be able to do a pommels routine. The gymnast will be able to do with mistakes. And fact, if you would spend a little bit longer to perfection your circle, the next process of the teaching elements will be take a little bit shorter, quicker. Okay, so when you look at the final position of circle with mistake, the final position circle will be fit direction towards Igor. This is finish of the circle. All the power, center of the mass will be go to that way, which is Shivada will be traveling. So this has to be adapt.
Okay.
Okay, when hands in good position parallel shows that the power, the force will take in that way.
Okay?
And gymnast will be much easier to control, travel over handle, always through, yeah? So, by watching session yesterday, lots of gymnasts, Igor said, they finish in wrong position, one circle, trying to step, and by in the middle, the energy which has to be taken over, they're almost gone. And gymnasts start using different body shape, using the extra pike, making create more mistake to get finish of the travel. Yeah, that is his observation. So when he did his circle, his hips was open and feet was a little bit down. Okay.
Поэтому, когда ноги внизу, они сзади идут наверх. Они сзади идут наверх, наверх, загружают плечи, и им тяжело делать шивадо.
So when feet down too much, so next from back support you're going to front support. From this position, the force will take your feet a bit too high. So you can be very top, high top lunge, which is a very uncomfortable position to make travel to step over, yeah?
Значит, тут нужно обратить внимание на, когда делают вот эти круги, на положение плечей. Если плечи сзади, значит, ноги не поднимутся.
So how we can fix this a little problem? So gymnast simply need lean shoulders backwards more in back support. So shoulders has to lean backwards, and automatically your hips will be go up. So he's asking him lean shoulders backwards and push hips forwards. So at this moment gymnast lifting toes too much, not enough hips. So have to be equally hips and toes has to lean lifting up by moving shoulders backwards. Good challenge and quite successful so far.
Хромает еще вот это вот дело, потом.
If you can see the movement shoulders forward and back is not quite consistent yet, so by practice it will fix it.
Okay.
So a recommendation from Igor, every coach has to think about what's basics routine good enough for the gymnast, for the, your personal gymnast, for the gymnast level at this moment, and practice on daily basis, even for warm up. So you will be improving your body shape for long terms. That's what Igor said, the element must be completed. Circle must complete it in the right position, then this next step for the travel, yeah? So example was show the circle was a little bit finished earlier and it doesn't help to all Vagonian travel.
Вон от. Вижу. Он, значит, поставил первую руку сюда, да?
Да.
Значит, он начал его отсюда.
So if you see, his circle was finished by somewhere here, and from here he started step on the middle of the host, yeah?
Начинать должен отсюда.
But theoretically, his step must be finished with circle finish on this position, okay?
И когда вы ставите, и когда вы ставите по диагонали руки, вы не можете тут акцентировать круг.
So,
получается ранний.
And a mistake with hands placement. So if left hand's in front, you deliberately make harder to turn your shoulders to make step. Okay?
И он вынужден сгибаться.
And he has to make find a way to avoid this blockage, to use the legs open, a little bit pike on different shapes. Can you make observation and you think what they doing wrong, your opinion?
Чем выше вы ее поднимете, тем выше поднимается и другая нога.
So the principle, so higher you lift in front leg, high over vertical, higher would be another leg as well. This always happens like that.
Видите, сама поднимается.
So you pushing the left leg, you lifting your hips.
Я тебя растягиваю, она сама поднимается.
Во, okay.
Тем выше нога поднимается. И нога проходит ровно. Чем ниже, он вынужден вот это делать, задницей туда.
See, this is like house mistake happen. If you not lift your left leg high enough, you have to use pike. Your legs going to be very close to the horse, and you looks a bit amplitude different. Yeah. So this what the point is. When the gymnast passing right leg and you see a little bit pike, you have to blame not this leg. You have to blame left above. If the left not working properly, you have to see mistake. It's why you need attention to lift this leg to help the front leg. Yeah.